got me eye on you.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, ain't.
Wolf, did you see? The black dogs in their rickety tubs. They bay at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Salamal, where's Ermion?
Went to see Lugas. An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the dim-witted knob.
Think I'll join Ermion. Need to talk to him.
Go. And when you see that bloody twit Lugas, be sure and tell him... best not. The druid knows what to say. Farewell.
Not you, nor that witch, yet.
Last night was...
Come on, Roach.
Killing that vermin.
Grand those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Thank you.
slower.
Let's go!
Slower.
That's it, Roach. Hey, come on, Roach. Move it. Giddy up.
The favor Lady Brand did for our son sure did bear a high price.
If one else would crack half,
did you sever his hair?
Fleet, take head of a child, oil, your mom. And seat his spawn on the throne.
Oh, that's
under present circumstances.
Under present circumstances, crack can go ahead and read the shite he sung. Almighty crack. Well, surely he can take on the Black Ones and myself.
I'll not kneel before an Ancrite, never. That clear to you?
You prefer to aid the Black Ones?
I'd sooner aid the rights of bleeding Moorhog than let crack rule all Skelliger.
And your men, what do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here is my land, Druid. Watch your words.
Would you be king by Nilfgaard's grace?
That's your bark before you bite.
Did Crack send you here for my head? Well then go ahead, try to take it! Get him!